And anti-government protests continue in Iran. This time, protesters have destroyed the statue of Iran's deceased military officer Qasim Soleimani. The Azad Iran Telegram channel has reported. The protesters have chanted slogans, "Death to the dictator," "Death to Khamenei," with reference to Iran's spiritual leader. In the meantime, the groups of demonstrators who sought to overthrow the Mullah regime have united in Zahedan city in southern Sistan and Balochistan provinces.
Mm-hmm.